Hey everybody, I'm here today to tell you to set bigger goals because you can work harder than you think you can. Many people tend to set these realistic goals and they think that they can work this hard, but I'll tell you right now, most people severely underestimate how hard they can work. And that's why they set these little realistic goals that they know that they can achieve in a week or a month or 6 months. I'm telling you to set these massive goals. Set bigger goals, like 5 times, 20 times what your current goals are. Set huge goals because you can work harder than you think you can. Now, here's the thing. When people set these realistic goals, they end up working according to the size of those goals. So if they set these realistic goals, their work ethic and the way that they work is like this much. And they think that that's all that they can do because, like I said, most people severely underestimate how hard they can work. But instead, if you set bigger goals, massively bigger goals, your work ethic is going to grow according to the size of your goal. If you set a goal to make $100,000 a year, you're going to probably achieve it. You know, like, it's a good amount of money, good amount of yearly income, but it's very, very possible for anybody to achieve that in a, you know, 5-year plan. If you set a 5-year plan to make $100,000 a year, anybody can do that, most definitely. But instead, if you were to set a bigger goal without a timeline, like, you don't want to say in 5 years, I want to make, you know, $1.5 million a year. You want to say, I want to make $1.5 million a year, but I know it might take me 10 or 12 or 15 years, but I'm going to work towards it. Now, if you set that 5-year plan at $100,000, the 5-year goal at $100,000 a year, you're going to work towards that. You're going to get to $100,000 a year in 5 years. But if you set a bigger goal of $1.5 million a year, and you didn't set a timeline, like you said, okay, might happen in 10 years, 12 years, 15 years, whatever the case is, then what's going to happen is in 5 years, you're going to probably be at $300,000 a year, not $100,000 a year, because your work ethic will be much better, will be much stronger, because, like I said, people can work much harder than they think they can. We severely underestimate how hard we can work simply because we want to take it easy on ourselves and we want to make sure that we are setting these realistic standards. But if you want to achieve success in life, your standards can't be realistic. You have to do more than average. You have to perform above average all the time with everything. It's as simple as that. Even myself making this video, I always underestimate how hard I can work. I set goals that I thought were huge. And I worked to my, you know, what I thought was my biggest potential, my best potential. But then one day, you know, something happens where I set an even bigger goal because I have to get more work done on that day. And I realized, wow, I thought that I could only do 20 units of whatever it is, whether it's making a video, editing a video. I thought that I could only do 20 units of this a day, but I did 28 yesterday. So obviously, even I can work much harder than I think I can. We severely underestimate how hard we can work and how much work we can do within anything. This goes with relationships. This goes with finances, with your job, with your business, with your health, with working out, with anything, right? We always underestimate how hard we can work, and that prevents us from reaching these huge goals. So I'm telling you in this video right now, what I want you to do, look at all of your goals, okay? And think about all of your goals that relate to everything in life, and just multiply them by 5, by 10, by 15, by 20, and your work ethic will follow. Now, the thing is, you can't just create a 10 times, a 20 times goal, a 25 times what your original was, a goal that size, you know, and then expect it to be done in the same timeline. You have to give yourself more time, a little bit more time, but your work ethic will grow. And here's the thing. My beard is really itchy. My facial hair is really itchy right now. If, you know, I set a goal of earning $1.5 million a year instead of $100,000 a year, and I don't even achieve it. Let's say I come out at $700,000 a year. That's like what I reached in 15 years. Well, guess what? $700,000 a year is way better and bigger than $100,000 a year. So even if you don't reach that huge goal, you're still going to come out ahead. So you have to be okay with yourself not actually achieving the goal, but realizing that if you set a goal that's big enough, way bigger than your original goal, that you're still gonna come out ahead of what your original goal was, and you have to be happy with that. So the key here is to sort of be always happy, never satisfied. Be happy with the progress that you've made towards that massive goal, but don't be satisfied. Keep working towards it, even if it takes longer than you had originally expected. And that's basically it. In this video, I've told you to set bigger goals because you, yes, you can work harder than you think you can. I really hope you've enjoyed this video. If you liked the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. If you liked my energy, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. What are some bigger goals that you will be setting for yourself? Let me know down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.